Hello, new employee. Welcome to Fredbear's Diner. Pretty sure you already told this already, but it's not going to be your first shift just yet. We still need to get you through the basics, and that's why I'm calling. Let's see. First things first. At night, the building is powered by a generator. The owners did that so they could save on electricity bills. Right now, the generator is pretty weak, which is why the lights are off in most rooms. To navigate around, you'll need a flashlight, and that should be on the table closest to the exit. Don't have it on all the time, or you'll run out of battery, of course. And, second, you'll be spending most of your shift inside the office. To get to it, you need to go through the two arcade rooms and find a door with a sign over it that says private. Office, there are two large metal doors that you can close in case there is any major threat inside the building. And on the desk, you have a computer with cameras. You can use those to observe the building without having to leave your office. And the last thing, like I said before, the generator is pretty weak and it probably won't last the night. So to prevent the power going out, just refill the generator. Times, depending on how much you use the cameras and the doors and whatever. That should be everything. See you tomorrow. Shifts usually last like 6 hours, so when 6 a.m. arrives, you can get out of here. Thank you. unfortunately, the footage from the cameras got corrupted. It only shows Spring Bonnie changing poses and Spring Pretty twitching a bit, so, since there's no evidence that, you know, fully support your claims,